Police in Rye say a seal pup has died days after people on the beach were recorded touching the animal. This is the video that state police say show the incident. As the seal is crawling towards the water, a man puts his foot on the seal and nudges it closer to the water. By law, you must stay at least 150 feet away from seals. Police are now asking for the public's help in identifying the man in this video, saying he could face state and federal charges.
The best thing to do is to leave them alone. One, they're going to be scared, like any other animal, and they may become aggressive. And two, there's a reason why they're up. They're either not feeling well or they're just trying to dry out.
Experts say if you do see a seal on the beach that looks like it may need help, do not go near it. Instead, call the New England Aquarium.